good. You clean your face very well. Just gonna cover one eye at a time, and you have to follow the light. Alright, I'm gonna start there. Just going to see if it works. And just seeing how. Oh, don't worry about telling me. Everything is registered in the system. Okay. Covering your other eye. Same thing. Do you notice? So your vision when I do that. Okay, just going to take a little closer look at your pupils, how they react to the light. Thank you. thinning. Just checking in between the scalp, in between. I can't find it. It jumped off. I see it run, pushing it out.
Actually, hairs that do well with ovens, cleaning ovens as well. I'm trying to put a little more pressure, but again, it's like the glue on your hair. Have become very certain parts, so not a lot.
your eyes. We're just gonna cut a ruffle in the back, in the back, in the back, in the back, in the back. Okay. It hurts or anything, those things, just let me know, okay? I don't want you to be in pain either. Unless it's bearable. Layer. How much of that bottle did you use? I'm not sure. It was half a bottle, wasn't it? Oh my god. Oh my god. Did you feel anything like painful or curious if you felt any pain, any tingling sensation or anything. Thank you. it's not getting better. You ever thought about going bald? You ever thought about it just for fun, you know? To at least do it once in your life. YOLO, YOLO. YOLO, whoa, YOLO, whoa. Okay. Let me try the other one. The last one before I use a shaver. Okay. Hold on just a second. Oops. All right. Smells good, right? Just a bit. Dab, dab. Okay. Me, both of those circuits. So, let me just too loud, okay? Let's wipe it over. drape it and drape it and brush it. Pressure can be a little bit red, just completely normal. Okay, don't worry about that. Brush that off a little bit. Okay. All right, next. Okay. Hold on a minute. Away the dust, the debris of the nails. And this looks good. Your nails in general are in a pretty good state. Shouldn't do too much gel nails. If you do that, you get ones where you have to sit under the UV lamp. It's actually very aging for your hands, yeah. Some salons use gloves to protect your skin, but there are actually a lot of salons that not yet use can actually be very harsh on your skin or your nails, and over time also makes the nails brittle and weak. Okay, so it's good to have, even though it looks pretty, it's not the best for your natural nails, and it's good to sometimes take a little break. Okay, you don't have to stop altogether, of course, and no way am I gonna tell you what to do. Just wanna give you that information so you can decide for yourself. Some people say they don't have nice nails from themselves and they're very weak, and then it, I guess, it doesn't matter much, although you can always try to get a regular manicure as well as a diet update and a blood test, just to see if you're lacking in any minerals, nutrients, which can can't be too much. Okay, John. Alright. And we're just going to also, and then folding that over, folding it over to that side, holding it with the sticker, holding it with the sticker, adding some more color. Yeah. tickle tickle you. And I tickle tickle you. Alright, that was it. I hope I was able to give you something, Holmes. Let me know. Same on that. Right. Oh my god. Go through it. Okay. Oh, it's very, very normal. You don't want to hide her. And they're snipping it up. You don't have to go. You don't want to go. Cause it is perfect here with me. You can stay for as long as I please, for as long as I want you to. Remember let me get this off. You tried to struggle, didn't you? There would be no way for you to be disentangled. There would be no way for you to be stuck like that. Stuck. There are some tougher fines. I do my job well, and I'm just gonna have to file those down a little bit. Just getting those off. I want this to be relaxing for you. Not painful at all. Just you and I. And what we'll do is up to me. not expect any visitors. Follow the light. Follow. Experience. No? I guess you're still very stressed out. It's okay. I understand, I understand. We can be honest. I'm sure everything's gone. Oh, honey, don't be. Don't be. I know the entire internet, the entire world. It is your own fault for stepping into that lair. Last lullaby. So I can be here when you dream. there. We brushed it off now. Okay, here also, like that. Okay, good. Perfect. Okay, gonna have to stand up a bit, and I'm just gonna take these parts out here. I'm just going to try and dab that in. Don't mind the neighbor's kids, is going insane. Going absolutely insane. Scrubber. Maybe this scrubber will be better. After we can see if it's gotten through. But don't get your hopes up, okay? I can't remove this, then, I mean, I have very strong bond dissolvers for all kinds of things, from like gum and hair and weave, like glue for extensions, but you know, Gorilla Glue is, show you when and do it. Home Depot, when you bought this. Yeah, did you really think they had like hair products there? I'm not judging you. I'm just very curious about your, you know, your thinking process, your mind, your ability to read. You're great. You seem like a very fun person. You'd probably be friends, you know, laughing it up. How long has this been on your hair? Over a month now. You thought it would come out by itself and it's still like that, like it did not dissolve at all. I don't have to worry about your hair anymore, right? Me just... Sorry. Bring that down. Down your neck. Like so. Here. you're just going to save it. Shave it. Okay? We are just shaving it. Shaving it is saving it also. It creates virgin hairs growing up out of it, out of the scalp. Get you all clean, my little bug. My little bug. Wow. Little bug. My little bug. There we go. The forest is not a playground, okay? When it's kids building their camps, exploring, I leave them alone, but you should know better. Just could put that on there, the disinfectant. But I'm just gonna put all over the skin and just on the parts that are a little bit more abrased. Right here, right there. And I'm going to put a little sticky bandage on. There. Hi. How are you? Good. Today I'm going to prepare your skin for winter. I'm going to cleanse it, treat the problem areas, and give it an appropriate blend of moisturization. Just sit back and relax. If you need anything, just let me know, okay? Alright, so to first get you ready, I'm gonna put on this headband on you to get your hair back. So I'm just gonna put that around your head like that. Okay, just let me put it around there like so. Okay, just putting your hair back a little bit like that, and then I'm bringing that front part over. Be a little bit more careful with the eye area. I'm gonna use a special product for that, for your lashes. Right. My sweetie, just let me know, okay? I know this seems harsh, but you will heal perfectly. Oh, perfectly. Perfectly. payment will follow. Straight after disappointment, gonna have to brush, brush, brush on your face. All over. All over. All over. And here. The nose and jaw side of the jaw. Okay. Gonna do a little bit. Swabs around the ears also, so. Just a little bit around the ears. Good. Does that tickle a little bit? Just a bit. Just have to do the same on that side, okay? It's going to be super flattering for your fingers, for your nail type and finger type, and then I'm going to file them a little bit around. Brush it a bit and prepare it. Then I'm just going to rub that all over next to your nails, like that, into the fingers and next to the nail bed. Okay, let me just take a little bit more for the other hand. There. Hold on, just making sure I have enough to treat this hand completely. Just gonna do like a little bit of circular motions, just a little bit of circular motions, and then should be nails will be the healthiest they've ever been. Yeah. All right. Tiny bit too thick, which can cause issues with weather. A tiny bit of picking. Okay, so it's gonna be above the eyes there. Maybe I'll take my smaller tweezer. Going to keep this because I'm going to use a little brush to comb through your lashes. Alright. I'm going to use this tiny little silicone brush to just comb through. Very beautiful lashes down there. Okay. One more time. Nothing's coming out anymore with this music, clean. What I'm gonna do now is your brows. Okay. Do you sometimes do fill them in or anything like that? Okay, good. I'm just gonna use this little brush. Perfect. Going to start over here. looks good. Breathing pause. We test, okay? When I tell you, when I ask you, what color do you see? You have to tell me the color of this galaxy and what it changes into. Let us begin. What is a color? That was good. What is a color now? That was also good. And now, what is a color? Good. You see? Yes. Very good. Very good. What do you see now? Okay. All the words all being registered in the computer also. It's all being registered. Computer also. Okay. Okay. I just did testing. One, two, three. at it. And look at it there. Up close. Alright, just going to comb that a bit. Okay, just a bit like that. Just combing it a little bit like tiny bit to wet. Sometimes I spray a bit too much. Okay. Oh, there's something in my eye. Okay, good. Put that on there, like so, and then I am gently going to rub that on there. Here, it's very gently, like that. That in. Okay, don't want to aggravate that area. It's very delicate and sensitive. Alright. Beautiful. Going to add a little bit of oil on the eyebrows. It's gonna help them grow really nicely. A very lush. So I will take this little spray and I'll be doing that with this handy little face swap. So you just put in your finger, spray product, and wipe that a little bit over your brow. guys. Well, we are finished. You feel refreshed. Can instantly feel it dried. Your skin is now perfect for winter. But you can come back anytime for another treatment. Alright. I'll see you soon. Okay.
We don't want the Peppa Pig calling us. Peppa Pig, no. We love dinosaurs. Dinosaurs. Thank you.
cognac. Cognac. Pink. Pink. Sponges. I don't care, you don't like pink. I have them and I wipe them. I wipe them all over your face. I wipe them, I clean your face. It's super clean. Because cognac sponges, they clean you so good. They clean you so good. Good, 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 good. Okay. Do you like that? Okay. Well, in the name of the Father, that was the video. Hope you guys like this. Little different. Little different. If you wanna see me do a little bit of that French. Just the French. Alright, a little bit of cider. To the side. And I'm putting that with a hair sticker. Putting that on the side here so the hair sticks like so. Now I'm going to check the various areas of your skin, a little bit like face mapping to just target your problem areas. Okay, all right let me put this back there. Okay, so just taking my little lamp. You can see there, yes, on the hairline, right there, the hairline. If you have acne or anything there, that can be wrong. Also, definitely irregular sleep, even just touching your face with unclean hands, yeah. So, just got a little bit of spot treatment there. That area. Your nose is fine. I don't see anything in particular. Your cheeks, they look, let's see, they look fine. Can be from makeup brushes if you have anything there. Even your use our silk pillow. You have feeling, if you still feel this. You still feel that? What about this? This. Alright, and that. Good. Perfect. That side up. With this one, I'm just going to take that comb and then I will go here and then. All right, good. All right, but it also has to be straight when your hair is straight. So we have to make it straight. So I have to do it with the brush again. I have to do that with this brush. Again. We're just dragging it. We're just dragging it out. Dragging it out. We're dragging it. Dragging it out. So, okay. There's some parts that are too long. There are some parts that are too long, like this here. Might be better for that. Okay, and then there's here another one. And there. And there. And there. And there. Sometimes there is a hard knot which I try to knead out, try to wrap out. get my thumb in it, but not too harsh. I can feel a bit warm, yeah. Sorry about it knocking sometimes. That's why you chose us. 5 stars. Over 4,000 reviews. this color specifically. Good. And what is this? Look very up close. Look good. Don't be deceived. What it is? Good. So I can have a proper work surface. That on right there. Then I have another nodule. There. The computer will then read what is happening. Tuk 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 tuk. You. just blowing away some of the dust from the scraping. Sticky. Covering that eye and just... You can look at it if you want, it doesn't matter. Draw a reflect in your eyes. That's all I need to see. Thank you. to the eye area now. Cleansing water.